Hello, today we visit Loropan.
Take a look at this strange looking thing. What do we do with this? Well, we're involved with a scientific research study where we're going to measure the gas exchange that the whales breathe. We're going to measure that we need a chamber. It's going to be connected to a computer and we're going to actually check the metabolic rate with this. It's going to be very interesting to know the metabolic rate and the lung function and lung health of orcas. It's important to do this because if there was ever a mass stranding, they could check the metabolic rate or the gas exchange on the wild animals and get an idea of their health picture. Since we know these animals and we know they're healthy, we will know what a baseline healthy animal the function is. So what we need to do, this is not the exact thing, this is actually the prototype. And we're gonna practice with this, so to teach the animals to get used to it. The requirement for the researchers is that the whales lay quietly, don't move for 10 minutes and then breathe normally. So we started with just teaching them to put this on their head. And now we're building up that time. So we're gonna do that right now. This won't be here. This black camera will be on there, but this is the camera for underwater. And inside here are many sensors. They can sense how many times it goes down and up, sense direction it's going, temperature of the water. And then here, this is designed to corrode away in 4 hours. So when it goes onto the animal, in 4 hours, it'll automatically come off, float to the surface, has a GPS. And so then they can retrieve it and get the data. Because nobody really knows the swimming patterns, and we can't see underwater all the time. So this is a tool for us to learn more about the animals in the ocean. And here, what we're going to do is we're actually testing out the suction. Will this device actually stay onto an animal? So that's what we're doing this afternoon. example on how animals under human care actually benefit animals in the ocean. It would be impossible for us to test a device on a wild animal. And we want to make sure we test the device because, so it functions properly and it maintains what we want it to do. So by using our whales here and studying the suction and how the release system is, it's actually benefiting the wild population. So super important to have the access to the animals to be able to do that. And what information that we're going to obtain has never been obtained before. So we're actually breaking new ground in what we understand about wild animals.
Don't forget to give this video a thumb up, and in order to never miss a new video, subscribe to our channel for free.